We are women. We are free. We're bringing an end to the patriarchy. We are women.
Hear our pain.
We are women. Hear our shout. We are women. Have no doubt. We are women. We are free. We are
shut the fuck up! Thank you. Oh, my N-word, huh? What's up, homie, huh? Oh. Is that how you act, huh, when a friend makes a mistake, huh?
No.
Really?
Man.
Oh,
no.
What? Oh, so what? It's just me getting hurt? Is that funny?
No,
huh?
Man.
Well, fuck you! I'm gonna put you in the fucking ground, you laugh at me again.
Man, calm down.
I have met a lot of assholes in my life, but you? Oh, you're not long for this world if this is the way you fucking act. You little jumped up motherfucker!
Look, how about this, man? Calm down. It was funny at first, man. I made a mistake. Unfortunately, man, you failed. It was funny, all right? I apologize.
I accept your apology. Okay? All right, so let's hug it out. Mm-hmm. Nah! Right? You're
so
fucking
funny,
gotcha!
Huh?
Oh, fuck, no, I'm not funny! I'm a fucking asshole! Oh, fuck, I had a difficult childhood.
Damn, man, you all right?
I'm just fucking on edge, you know? Look, I love you, right? But I would've just... Fucking!
Look, man, Lester said you had some information for us about Michael.
Michael? Fuck Michael, I hope he's dead.
Man, I know y'all two, man. Come on, man. You two had beef before, but what the fuck happened in North Yankton? Somebody pinched him, man. Who?
My friend Ron met these Chinese assholes. They're from Yangshan in China. We had some problems. They mistakenly thought Michael was a human being and kidnapped.
Yeah, and now it looks like they're holding him somewhere in the city.
Yes.
Come on, bro.
Well, go fuck yourself. You want that piece of shit, that's your fucking business, all right? He's dead to me, all right? And chances are, if and when I see him, he's gonna be dead to everyone else as well.
Hey, come on, bro, don't do that.
You're pushing your luck, pal. What was that?
What?
What was that?
Nothing.
Ah! Asshole! Everybody! Assholes!
Hey, it's me.
What did Trevor say?
Man, Michael's being held by a Chinese crew. Because of Trevor.
The irony isn't lost. I'm sending you an app for your phone. Michael's cell just came back online. This'll track its signal. It'll work better the closer you get. Be careful.
Sure.
I told you! He ain't my Gila!
Don't try to persuade me you're not lovers!
He's laughing at you, you fucking idiot! You're making a mistake!
It costs a lot of money to track you down. I had to call in every favor I could in the Midwest. And then you kill several good men. Good day, huh?
Good day. Good fucking day to you!
Kill him! Trevor Phillips isn't coming.
Whoa, 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 whoa! No, hey, hey! Hey! Hey, I ain't even gonna make a tasty hamburger! I only drink broccoli juice!
Thank you.
国家，马上后退
！We're gonna go down！
快找掩护！
你想见血吗？
Size of his shit.
Yeah. Whew. Back there on that meat hook, I thought it was over.
When the dude had the knife on me, man, I thought the same thing.
Frank, thank you, bro. You didn't have to.
Yeah, bro, of course I did. If this shit means anything, shit, the second I knew.
Hey, how'd you even find me?
Lester sent me this app that tracked your cell signal.
Ah, Lester. How'd you even know I got snatched up?
Trevor told him. Kinda. I asked him what he knew about you disappearing in North Yankton.
Yeah, I bet he wasn't that forthcoming, was he?
Well, he told me in the end. How'd they pinch you anyway?
Oh, shit. 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 We're up there, and Trevor freaks the fuck out. He was about to kill me, Franklin. And then these Chinese guys show up. They take me. He fucks off.
For real?
Too real.
Okay. Well, if you don't want to talk about that, how about Devin West?
West? What about him?
We delivered the last of them cars. Only he ain't paid us yet. Says he gonna invest the fucking money.
Well, he's a clever guy. You know, that might not be such a bad idea.
Are you fucking serious?
Look, Franklin, you're gonna get your money, okay? From the sounds of it, you'll even get some interest, too. And I got this other deal with Weston down at the film studio. So we gotta wait for that to play out before I got any leverage over your team.
For real?
Come on, Franklin. I've had my feet chained to a meat hook for the last few hours. Give me some time, I'll figure it out, I promise.
Yeah, whatever.
Calm it down!
Is this really happening?
All right, then, I'll see you.
For sure.
Hey, sure you don't want to come in?
What, your big empty-ass house? Dog, I'm depressed enough already.
All right. Well, listen, thanks.
Look, man, before you go, what the fuck happened up there?
I said, Trevor went crazy, tried to kill me, I got jumped by the Chinese.
Man, before all that, I'm talking about the feds. Trevor, this guy Brad, man.
I know what you meant. All right. Look, I made a judgment call. I don't know if it was the right one. I did what I thought I had to do. I had a young family, Franklin. I was running with a crew of crazy motherfuckers with nothing to lose. I saw an out, a future for me, for my family. I took it.
You took it? Man, you burned every motherfucker you've ever known.
It was that or die. Look, I know it sounds cold. I don't expect you to understand it. Not yet, but you will. When you got ties of your own. Look, you wake up one day and your legs, they just give. You just can't run anymore.
All right, man, look, you watch your back, all right? When Trevor finds out you're still alive, I don't know what the fuck he gonna do.
Don't worry about Trevor. He's not gonna get near me. Hey, you watch your back. You hear me?
Dog, it ain't me he coming for. We straight. It's you, dog. It's you.
I'm just saying.